bit chillier and windier here today up at the allotment, but as you can see, there's lots of nice broccoli coming on. Lovely. I already picked some today. Parsnips are just beginning to shoot. It's a bit drier. There's a parsnip just beginning to shoot there, which is good news. So putting the fleece down has helped. And down here, you can see there are holes where little devils have been coming, and I suppose they've been living under this box for the winter. Certainly they've been more faced up in the box. That's the nest there. That's what's coming up. These are Shugana. They are quite sweet, but some have been nibbled. Now I have discovered under this blueberry a tunnel, which I hope I've got rid of. It is beginning to look a little bit healthier with some flowers on. So I hope it will make a really good recovery this year. And some more blueberries. And another one. Now this one looks a little bit sorry for itself as well. I might have to inspect to see if there's any tunnels underneath that one. Oh, look. Might account for that. I just wonder whether to move these blueberry bushes somewhere else. But the elephant garlic is looking wonderful. And in this bin here, which a little while ago I grew potatoes and potatoes, so now it's growing carrots. And look at this. Asparagus really shooting vigorously. That looks yummy. Could do with eating that, but I'm going to resist because I don't want to weaken the roots, the rootstock. And here, I put in green chaff peas, which I found in the pocket of my waistcoat, my gardening waistcoat. So I thought rather than waste them, I'd put them in. And of course, there's this wonderful scarecrow that won first prize in the Allotment Association show for children's scarecrow, looking after my peas, because the mice do like to come and dig up the little seedlings and nibble away at the peas, the actual pea seeds. So they're over here with my onion seeds, but sadly they've been overtaken by lots of little weed seedlings, which I'm going to have to do something about soon. But the onion seeds have started shooting, which is good news, and the shallots. Yeah, that's good. So the potatoes are in. It'll be a little while yet before they come to the surface and I have to earth them up. I've watered my other parsnips and there are some signs of germination underneath that. Here more insects coming up. Now they look alright now, growing it in potato bins. It's just a question of whether they'll survive and grow healthily. And over here is garlic, which is still looking good, and I hope it. Now I've cleared out all the potatoes that I stored over winter. Quite a lot of people have enjoyed them, and I've sowed carrot seed in there. So this year, hopefully, in this bin, there will be carrot seed. And in these beds here, I'm going to grow pumpkins and squash, butternut squash. It's a bit of a mess at the moment, but that'll soon recover. And here's another garlic. We're looking good at the moment, but don't speak too soon. So I'm quite pleased with everything at the moment, apart from the rats and or mice tunneling underneath plants. It's looking okay, even on a chilly, windy day like today. And that wren, somewhere in the hedge over there, he's been doing nothing but singing at the top of his voice all the time I've been up here. That's all it seems to do, just move from one place to another, singing its heart out. Oh well, could be worse ways to spend your day.